Jude Smith with the Art Makery. I'm an art curator for hotels and many other corporations. The importance of art and the work that I do carries an energy. Curating with original fine art carries an emotion, a feeling. It's the unspoken word. Original art that is created by human hands versus a machine is felt by all that come in contact with it. With the themes, you will find in this collection that each piece is hand-selected, created site-specifically for the hotel. Each piece stands on its own, and yet they all work together in a harmonious collection. And artwork is very important to an environment, to humans, and how we interact. The art has to work aesthetically in the environment and yet stand out on its own. I oftentimes work over 2 years building the collections. We start with our vision, and I work behind the scenes with each of the artists in putting together a beautiful collection that works within the environment. As we put together collections, it takes quite the effort and collaboration. When I walk into the hotel after we do installation, I stop and I pause. I reflect. It's a feeling that artists get when they've accomplished something that just feels so right. I get rather emotional, and I'm humbled, and I'm grateful for every experience.